Hello friends, I am Dr. Jenny Kiran, sexologist, Mysore. Welcome to my video. Today's subject is ejaculatory disorders. Commonly we think that ejaculatory disorders means premature ejaculation, but along with that there are another three types are there. So in men, during sexual orgasmic phase, there are two problems. One is orgasmic disorder, another is ejaculatory disorder. In ejaculatory disorder, we simply call it as too late, too fast, not at all, or back to the bladder. Means too fast means early ejaculation. Ejaculation occurs within 1 or 2 minutes during sexual intercourse. Too late means delayed ejaculation. Here the ejaculation occurs very late and it causes pain for both male and female partners. Not at all means ejaculation didn't occur during the sexual intercourse. Especially we are getting the cases in infertility. Ejaculation occurs but the sperm goes back to its own bladder. That is we called retrograde ejaculation. So what are the causative factors? Psychological factors means because of anxiety or any failure in the past or any relationship issues causes ejaculatory disorders. In physiological problem, there is a heightened sensitivity of penile nerve or any deformity in the prostate gland or any neurological issues. So how to find? One thing is we should examine, means genital examination. Second is we do some investigation, that is hormonal analysis or semen analysis. In semen analysis we should rule out any presence of sperm, or ultrasound scanning of transrectal. Here we should identify any abnormality in the organ. So friends, this is regarding ejaculatory disorder. In my next video, I will explain one by one what are the ejaculatory disorders and how to manage. Thank you for watching.